Vanakkam to my Rasas and Rasathis. After a long gap, I'm seeing you on my Coffee with Ma session, Costa Coffee, enjoying the sun in my neighborhood. Right? See, recently what happened that this particular video has gone viral, right? There's this little girl, which I saw the video, read about it, investigated about it. My heart really skipped a beat. This little girl called Yoshita was in a car freak accident together with her parent. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, after 40 days of being in the hospital, her mother lost her life. And Yoshita needs a surgery because part of her scalp was being removed. And she needs a scalp implant. And it has to be done in Singapore, or the implant has to be purchased from Singapore. And the cost of it is 10K. Now, I believe in you guys, my fans, Coffee with Mars fans, that previously I have requested many a times on many other occasions for genuine donation for medical expenses, and you guys have been so generous towards donating, and I still believe that the generosity is still in your heart. So let's all together put our hands together. I'm not only asking the Indian community in Malaysia and worldwide, I'm asking for the entire human race to put your hands together and let's make this work. Let's give little Yoshita a second chance in life. Losing a parent, a mom at this age is really tough. And they're trying their best to make things happen for her. Together, I wouldn't say as a nation, Malaysian, together we, human race, can make a difference in her life. Like in all my other previous Coffee with Ras donation appeal, genuine one, let it be medical, financial, education, it's always been a successful attempt. And I believe that this would also be a successful attempt. All the details are furnished on my Facebook. I'm putting this on my YouTube as well. If you want to get into my Facebook, it's Vasundhara Sundaram bracket Coffee with Ras. The full details are there, right? So please kindly contribute. Thank you. Till the next time I meet you with another session, Coffee with Ras. Take care. God bless you all. And thanking you in advance. Bye.